My keyboard's like my heart. It shines an RGB and it's full of blood. I don't know what is wrong with me, but I'm scared, pissed off and lonely. I have trouble speaking to women, unless they're 2D or high definition. Spend all my time on social media. This is the state that I'm in. My Twitter feed's like my brain, 'cause I have it on dark mode. Memorize everything she says, so I can use it to guess her passcode. She's beauty, she's grace. She has a profile picture of her gorgeous face. To try and get more sponsors, to try and get more sponsors. But why don't you care? I've spent the past 10 years of my life making you prepared. You're political enough but not contrary. You're sexual enough but not enough to scare me. Give me a reason not to be a minus. The internet has ruined me. Look, I know I must sound insane, but that's part of the package. If she can handle me at my worst, she don't deserve my mental baggage. I know you want 6'4", but 1 foot more, and I'd almost be tall enough to reach the high shelf. Be your incel, think I might be a threat to myself. A threat to myself. But why does she run when I'm monthly giving her 50% of my income? It feels like my ideas of perfection are based around artificial perfection. I just want to appease. The internet has ruined me. We used to sleep on call together. 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 We used to sleep on call together.